It was a big day for Australian wine today. The Australian Wine and Brandy Corporation Act was passed in 1980, and the geographical indication Riverland was established in 1998.